Hello, welcome to the session on Agile Scrum methodology in continuation with the previous contents. Let us see the learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to apply the Scrum methodology for software development. Now pause the video for a while and think about what are the business challenges in software development. Let us say one of the important business challenges, shorter delivery cycles or long-term customer commitment. Customers looking at faster delivery cycles within a short period of time. Solutions to meet customers' ever-changing business environment. Long-term customer commitment in development and maintenance of the project. And time to market the final product. The second challenge is customer expects more feature to be added in the project and also expects better software quality. Priority wise adding the features, maintain the high production quality and improve the usability of the software. So these are the some of the challenges. The next challenge is, in a competitive world, the software should support or address new market requirements and also to maintain or keep track of old customers. Become present in a new market and segments, deliver the project as promised to client, improve customer satisfaction and ensure the retentions. Agile methodology is a practice that promotes continuous iteration of the development and testing throughout the software development lifecycle of the project. Both development and testing activities are concurrent, unlike the waterfall model. A few of the new methodologies are Scrum, Crystal methodology, Dynamic Software Development Methodology, DSDM, FTD, Lean Software Development. Extreme Programming. Here, I am going to discuss more detail about the Scrum methodology. The requirements of the market change invariably faster, and only the ones who are flexible and contemporary can react time to market and stay competitive and create themselves a competitive advantage. Scrum allows the incremental development of the features. In time, the customer receives the first working versions. He sees the progress and if necessary can add some new ideas. Transparency plays a great deal on various levels of Scrum. Because of transparency, all the stakeholders are informed where the project is at. It helps discovering weaknesses and it makes the effective teamwork possible, which makes Scrum so efficient. Testing is an integrative component of Scrum at every sprint. Only if the software is tested and documented, it is ready. Regular releases that establishes the condition to recognize the problems on time and react promptly. There are long-term statements about the time factor and the product completion possible because of the factors as a team velocity. The period of a project is usually fixed. The effort and the complexity through are just rough. Scrum allows changes on the specification. It includes the customer in the project. Creates transparency and therefore it allows a definite cost accounting. Scrum is not afraid of changes. On the contrary, changes can be shown to the product owner at any time and can be realized in the following sprint. That way, the customer gets the product he or she desires. Scrum involves all the participants of the project, communication, collaboration, respect, and the understanding, what the customer requires or what the team develops is the basis for successful projects. In opposition to the widespread perspective, Scrum is very good for the development of complex systems and extensive, or as the case may be, long projects. Especially there are the exact planning has got a huge impact, and the continuous integration of the new functionalities assures that there won't be a bad awakening in the end. Many production plants work with lean principles, and the software development that Scrum creates an optimal synergy. Not the assignment of the tasks, but collaborative functioning and making decisions as a team is an important part of the Scrum. Software development is seen as what it is, a creative and multi-sided activity that can only work properly when everyone takes the responsibility. Pause the video for a while and think about in which game you can find this type of team activity or the scenario. Yes, it's a rugby union game. Scrum methodology is related to rugby game. Scrum is an agile development methods which concentrates specifically on how to manage the task within a team-based development environment. Basically, Scrum is derived from activity that occurs during a rugby match. Scrum believes in empowering the development team and advocates working in small teams, say 7 to 9 members. Figure shows a Scrum methodology. Scrum includes the same type of activities as the waterfall methodology, that is the processes, but rather than implementing them as a sequential phases, they are encapsulated into multiple iterations or sprints to create a working application. In this way, Scrum builds the application incrementally, with each increment adding and improving the features and functionality created by its predecessor. I am going to explain in detail of different types of Scrum methodology in the next video. Every member of the team understands their role and is aware of the issues and tasks across the team. Issues are quickly identified and corrected. Another integral component of Scrum is the different types of feedback loops used to ensure that and end users and customers see the team's results quickly and they provide timely feedback. End users and customers refine existing requirements and provide say new ones as the project progresses. Sponsors see the team progress as it takes place to eliminate wasteful activities such as formal and often repetitive status reports that detract from the time spent on actually developing a project. There are three types of roles internal to Scrum team and one that's external. Internal roles are the product owner. The product owner is the primary interface between the team and the business owner and is responsible for the maintaining and prioritizing the backlogs of the tasks to be performed. This is performed transparently and collaboratively with the development team. The product owner is also the arbiter of questions concerning backlog items and to make sure that the team understands the purpose and the value of the application as the customer. The product owner is also arbiter of questions concerning backlog items and to make sure that the team understands the purpose and the value the application has to the customer. The product owner is also keeps the backlog current as new requirements and existing requirements are refined. Scrum Master. The primary goal of Scrum Master is to keep the development team productive. The Scrum Master must lead by example and acts as a servant leader for the team, coaching them to make sure they understand and follow the Scrum process and that they operate in a collaborative and professional manner. From the perspective of the product owner, the Scrum Master represents the development team, ensures that their issues, concerns, and roadblocks are taken into consideration by the product owner. Development team. The development team is responsible for delivering the product. The team is typically a cross-functional in terms of expertise and experience, and the team as a whole is accountable for the delivery and quality of the application. Development teams are also self-organizing. This means that the team, not the product owner or the Scrum Master, are responsible for defining the rules, dictating how they work together. The product owner is also responsible for defining the backlog of what needs to be accomplished, but the development team is responsible for defining how it is completed. There are no titles or sub-teams within the development team. Members of the team may have different skills, specialization, and experience, but they all have a voice in the operation of the project and all contribute to the creation of the application. The Scrum Master and the development team are collectively referred to as a Scrum team. These are the references I referred. Thank you.